going to get the link whenever it, there it is. Here we go. Oh, wait, no, don't perish. Oh, whoops. No, you're not. No, you're not, Talis. Loser. I'm kidding. Hee funny white person. I'm really bad at drawing wings. Wait, he had clocks, right? Shit. Hold on, wait, shit, I don't have references on this phone, do I? Fuck. Hold on. This is why you always come prepared, kids. Love you too, Tal. Where's my alt? Where's my alt? Need to quickly slap a reference in my alt's face. Cause of course I forgot. Of course I forgot too. No, Liv, you stupid bitch. You're not supposed to go in without references. Okay. Okay, I found references of all the timekeepers, so you know what? I'm gonna get all those. Hola, milkshake. You know, my son is milk. That's funny. There's milk, and then now we have Milkshake Productions. I'm currently using my other phone to get the references, because I completely forgot that I didn't have the references on my on this phone, because I'm stupid. So there's that. I'm smart. I'm just oh so smart right now. Not really. Watch me forget to get the actual reference that I absolutely need. Actually, well, I'm just gonna go ahead and go to the fan art folder in my thingy. God, these look so much more saturated on here. Download my own drawings, cutely. Because I kinda need to. Vibrates cutely. I forgot the actual other form, didn't I? Yes, I did. Good job, Liv. Good job. Good job. Just good job. Stupid bit. There we go. Just wait for the vibration. Ah. Can't really see much since no one's really talking. Then again, it is 9 in the morning. Ah. Okay, then I'm just gonna grab it this and just flip it. I'm trying to get used to how smooth this phone feels. Wait, I thought I copied the wing. Wait, I'm on the wrong layer, aren't I? No, I'm on the right layer. There we go. Alright, now we need a giant ball of death. Everyone will fucking die. Just need to pick a color. I'm not green. I don't think it'd be green. Because, like, TO and TOing. Or maybe purple? This shit is huge. Yeah, I'll go with purple. I'll go with that. Why not? What could possibly go wrong with purple, man? Insert funny FNAF joke here. Woo. I also need to sketch out the background once I'm done with this. I always do characters first before background. Mainly because I'm more experienced with characters. That helps you get a better idea of where the tell you exactly what them and how to build the background around them. That's just how I do things. I don't give a shit. Feel like the other nub's too thin. Funny body goober. That's actually a really good four. That's the best four I've ever drawn. And now I'm about to ruin it. Kidding. Or am I? Nope, that's more like a scribble. Okay. Mickey Mouse. Gimme you. Should have probably waited till a later. Probably should have waited till a later time to do this, but fuck it. Liv commits arson in the movie. Imagine just one day it becomes an actual fucking movie. The stupidest plot. Just, oh, why do you want to commit arson? There's gonna be so many effects added to this ball of death. After this, I'm drawing Tiawi holding a spirit bomb. Hola, Crystal. Welcome to the stream. No one's been talking or anything, so I've just sort of been sitting here just drawing. You know, just living my life. So that's a thing. Ah. The beginnings of streams are always just so off. I swear. Okay, right, that's chest fluff. How did I immediately forget that right after it? Okay. Whoops. My guy's wings are huge. Like, he got them big wings. Oh no, it's okay, it's okay. It's completely fine to draw and watch my stream, it's fine. Honestly, I thought you left. Actually, you know, I should have probably. Hold on, actually, since I can still. Yeah, I should probably do it like this first. Timekeeper 4 isn't that hot. Yeah, he's kind of hot, but he ain't that hot. Tiawi, on the other hand. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Don't hurt me. Why am I yawning? I got good rest and I woke up at 4 in the morning. Okay, and then I need to get this out a bit so I can get the purple. I also need to move this behind. All right, there's space for it. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing. Timekeeper 4 with no brim. Walked in on me losing my shit. Oh, whoops. No. Yeah, he's not a bird, I swear. Yeah, no, I can get rid of that for now. I'll keep that there just in case I want to add more. Okay, where are the wings? Please care my simping. I'm not supposed to be simping a number. No, I all I imagine is Chaos Four just hot. That's it, just hot. Okay, but like, can we talk about how Tiawi can hold an entire ball of energy with only one hand? Like, he can hold it with one hand. Like, yeah, he's not the strongest without power, but if he does have an energy ball, he can literally hold it with one hand. Only one. He don't even need two, just one. Just one. No matter how big it is. Wait. Wait. Oh, hola. You're probably new to my channel. Did I just draw that on the fucking wing layer? Yes, Timekeeper 4, my beloved. I can't fucking. It's not as man clock, so you'll be fine. And now to add cyan shit. That's on limbs. Me who ships the poly ship. Well, this cuz this is Timekeeper 4 from my AU, Timekeeper AU. I know I am just so original. This looks less bright than it should to me. Like, did I? Leg. Arson. Are you just here to say what things look like? Because if so, nobody cares. I'm not trying to be a dick, but like. Also, I don't quite know what you're talking about. I used to play Royale High. No, I wasn't talking to you, Crystal. Oh, Jesus! I forgot I'm supposed to. Good job, Liv. Good job. Fucking dunce. Why isn't it? Okay. You do that. Lou tries to figure out why people think they are funny. Woo. Funny alpha lock. Not alpha lock, clipping. I'm stupid. F. That sucks. Like, there's nothing you can quickly make, like, in the microwave or something. Like literally anything. Like, anything quiet. Unless they just are fucking light-ass sleepers and wake up to a microwave. Just wake up to the microwave going, Oh, that kind sucks. F. Oh, hello. Let's see, which lane do I need to go to? Right, clock layer, because all the clocks on the wings. No, not yet. I plan to after stream. Season 6 of Cookie Run. How many layers do I have? I don't know. Let's count. I have 13 layers, not counting the reference. I remember when I didn't understand why artists would use so many layers. And then I'm sitting here just, oh. I also remember when I didn't understand the concept of a sketch, and we're not gonna talk about that. Right, I also need to go to the eye layer. Just let her do her thing. Little kids are gonna do what they want. They're gonna do what they think's cool. Best thing to do is just let her do it. Actually, she probably. Hola, milk. Less than 69 layers. Sixty-nine is funny, a funny number. Oh, whoops. I have so many clocks to color. A funny, funny number, funny 69. Why am I still tired? Come. I mean, everybody's gonna draw the way they want to, so. Let's see, am I forgetting anything else? I forgot the reference was in the way. Wait, it's red? Huh. I'm not used to the. Huh. I'm not used to actually being able to see where. Huh. Huh. Funny red dot. Uh-huh. I'm not used to that. Huh. We'll have them drawing for like a solid few minutes. Okay, so I'm not used to little red dot. I'm not used to red seeing a red dot when I draw a line. Just realized I was on the coloring layer. Good job, Lou. Now you gotta make another coloring layer. Coloring. Ibis, are you okay? Do I accidentally have something selected? Oh, wait, that's right. Oh, wait, I'm stupid. Liv is the big stupid. Just realized I can't do that because. Because it's funny sex position. Please don't quote me on that. That can be taken so bad. Milk on his way to quotes. I'm just asking to steal shading colors from this. Unless it's just black. In that case, I'll just. Shading sucks to do. Like, it makes it look so good, but, like, it's so. Ugh. God. At least it wasn't my server. The only reason shading isn't really fun to me is because I'm not really good at shading. I don't know, that's probably something with your side. Because I see everyone, I see all. Liv sees all. I know your sins. Milk. Milk. Funny man. A funny, literally ball of energy. Why? Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Milkshake. funny goat. Zoom. Nyum. Shut the fuck up, Dino, no one cares. Well, I was. There's so many object shows, it's not even funny. And there's gonna be another eventually! Because there always is. There's also gonna be one that isn't even fucking animated eventually. I thought you said something else for a second! I was about to. It's been a flip! No! No! I don't even have PayPal. How the fuck would I even? Well, let my parents handle my finances. Actually, yeah, that's probably how that would work. Thanks, Jerb. Very cool. Watermelon. Why would you say that? This don't. Well, at least this don't look god awful. By that I mean the shading. Like the dash, just the stream switches to milk, and it's just my channel now. You've drank so many of my son's brethren. How do you feel? Funny energy. I don't have any milk. That's not even me fucking around. I deadass don't have any milk. Understandable. Have a great day. How dare you eat two? Two is hot. I'm kidding. Two is hot though. Also, this might be one of the most okay drawings I've drawn in a while. Coochie man. Get out. Get out. I'm kidding. Yes, two. Now that I have that situated, I ought to actually sketch out the background. What are you? What layer are you? You important? Oh, yes, you are. Kidding. Okay, I think that's everything. Just checking. Good thing I checked. I think that's everything. I'm at least gonna keep the outline so I at least know where he is. Understandable. Have a great day. No, stop. Liv tries to figure out how to draw a flower, but all the petals are up. Like, I don't think I did that right. So fuck it, I'm gonna go with something else. Yeah, he's literally causing reality to like fuck up. Hold on, I'm gonna change the music I'm listening to real quick. Mainly because I ain't feeling it. Yes, sunflower seeds. Fuck it. Why not? What could possibly go wrong? We don't talk about how my wallpaper's tally. No, this is just a different phone. This is a completely different phone. Welcome back. Meow. Meow, bitch. Chewing sunflower seeds loudly. God, you're making me think of my brother. He'd eat those fuckers like it was nothing. Things are more saturated on here, so I don't know if I need to go a bit lighter or not, but I'm going to just in case. Actually, I should probably go for a purple, if anything. Oh, whoa. Okay. Understandable, have a great day. Fun timekeeper for. Yes, reality just casually shattering. Ibis, I swear to fuck. Did it crash? I think Ibis crashed. Yeah, we have timekeeper for casually destroying space and time. Because of course he would. Now, excuse me while I go grab a reference. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, shut up. I've used iOS before. Shut your fuck. This was requested by Tao for me to draw a Tiawi holding a spirit bomb, so that's what I'm gonna do. That shit huge. That shit fucking huge. And you know what? He can hold it with only one hand. I'm not gonna give it the physics where his hair would technically blow upward. Cause that looks weird. Yowie, he has the most giant forehead. Do I seriously need to grab a reference for my own fucking video? Let's see. Okay, so. I'm way too used to doing that. I'm way too used to my volume button not working. There. Wait, no, I didn't mean to do that. Whoops. That was close. Okay, like, this is one of the weirdest Tui bodies I've drawn. Sandly. Sandly. I'll never forget that. Fucking Sandly. Ew, woo. My guy pissed. He just pissed. Tiawi can't really transform or anything. All he can do is get really pissed. Fucking Goo Goo Gaga baby. Fucking stupid ass Goo Goo Gaga baby. Sandly. Hola. Tiawi fucking breaks his legs. I'm trying to figure out what I want his other leg to be doing. You're dying. Either the other stream's dead and I don't know. So I love how I keep forgetting to put the clocks on his boots. Wakey wakey's trying to go to school. No, I'm gonna send Tal a screenshot. Nine more minutes. 69. I'm debating on if I should pause the stream or not. I'm trying to debate on if something in here is way too personal or not. Long L. Get out of your coffin, Liv is streaming. Just, I'm dead. I have passed away. Jan, fuck all of you, I'm quoting myself before you can do it. Jan. The fuck? Oh, the reference. The fact that Tiawi can hold this with only one hand. Like, can we talk about that? Like, can we talk about how Tiawi can deadass hold this with only one hand? Yub. One of my favorites. That's not me being sarcastic either. This shit's fucking huge. It will. Get out of your fucking coffins, I'm existing. What? What? holding a hula hoop. No wonder Tiawi wears a bow tie. He doesn't want people seeing his puny neck. Tiny ass neck. Did I actually make this? Yeah, I did. Sweet tarts. Just no, I don't exist, Monica. Fuck you. Earape DDLC noises. Okay, but like, can we talk about how that DDLC plus thing kind of looks really good? Hold on, I'm getting comfy. I'm not comfy. Monica, no! No, bad Monica. Bad. Go think about what you said. Going to timeout corner. Okay, this isn't a roleplay stream, please. Gerber Burk snarl. Tiawi would be really strong without an hourglass if he would actually fucking train his strength, but he don't because he just relies on the hourglass. Like that's Tiawi really said something. Oh, I got hourglasses, I'll be fine. And the hourglass is empty, it's just, oh, what is this? You know, I should have expected that. Hola. What's in here? Okay. The hourglass literally commits self-die. It's just fuck. Like, see how he just starts fucking panicking. Just goes into a fucking mental breakdown over an hourglass. Oh wait, whoops, wrong layer, damn it. Everyone who isn't doesn't exist. Just Lou. Damn it, now I want to draw my Sona, but they're sitting at in the Monica room. Well, I'll do that when I get the motivation. All right, let's see what we're working with. Now go look at it. Hold on. Hold on, I'm drawing to Yowie! Monica, what if I choose Yuri or something? Well, then you die. That's how Monica works. You pick another girl, you die. High priority. Yes, toxic furry game. Because of course. Wait, it's in like the middle, right? So. Live is everything. Oh, whoops. About that, yeah, there's plenty of fangirls over the Dream SMP. I like the Dream SMP, but I don't, like, fangirl over it. Imagine 5 seconds later, it's just- Huh? Why a fucking dream pacifier? That sucks. I would explain it, but I don't know how. It's gotten so big, it's like, it's really hard to explain the SMP. Technoblade duel. Technoblade duel. I don't know why they hate techno. I really like techno. Like, did techno do something that I don't know about, or like... Milk. The simps are scary. I'm gonna tell you that right now. The simps are just scary. Especially the creepy ones. Like, there's a fine line between simping and being a fucking creep. hear me? Dream body pillow. Honestly, I wouldn't be surprised if someone was selling a dream body pillow. Like, I honestly wouldn't be surprised. Yes, I see. There's simps for just about anything. Like, you can't escape the simping. Like, simping is gonna be everywhere. You can't escape it. I've already come to the terms of simps when I began making an object show. We're still getting designs down, I think. Who is George and why isn't he found? Man, I don't know, man. I don't know why he ain't found, man. I don't give a shit. Someone sent for Tom. What, you mean like Tommy in it? Sorry, I had to. But Tommy in it, probably. Like, most definitely. You think that's gonna stop people? Meow. Did I not get the Tiawi ref? Oh my god, I didn't. Throws chair intensely. Yeah, people are gonna still simp. Best just leave it be. I didn't send to you. Excuse me while I grab my other phone. How did I forget TOE? Arson. Eh, fuck, I'll use that reference. I know penguins have knees. I'm well aware. That's why for my object show, I'm not gonna animate it. It's not gonna be animated. It's gonna be animatic. It's gonna be a giant color. Well, no, only the backgrounds are gonna be colored. I already have some people helping. Yes, penguins have knees. Wait, no, that's right, because then it's swapped for the boots. Wait, am I coloring on the line or layer? Coloring on the clock layer, shit. Oh, you knew. You just decided to hide it from yourself because it's just something quite unordinary. What do you mean? What's wrong with it? Wait, no, that's right, 'cause he wears contacts. Were you talking about when someone does this? I'm going to put something cursed. Wait, no, it's. Ooh, woo. Where's the clock guy? Dude, it's just a squiggly line. Chill. Jesus, fuck. You're acting like it's the end of the goddamn world. It's just a squiggly line. Plus, it's just a joke. Basically, I did this. Wait. I did that, and people start freaking the fuck out over it when they shouldn't. Dude, as I said, people will simp anything. Then again, Quackity's cool, man. Quackity's fucking cool. Also, Quackity isn't a like literal duck. There's also Quackity streams and stuff. He read. What am I doing? I don't fucking know. I just felt like doing it. Screams epically. Whoops. Screams menacingly? How would someone scream menacingly? Just be chaos for. Yes, egg.
Egg.
No, I don't want to make a cake. No, we're not sacrificing my son. Not my son. Fuck, that took me that many tries to get the fucking eraser. I am on a separate layer, right? Okay. Don't know how I got all the way up to that layer, but okay. No, fuck off, Pandora. Man, fuck chicken. Smash. Alright, there we go. Oh, wait, no. Okay, now there we go. Now I'm gonna stop streaming.